Yes, this really did happen. A plane hit an alligator. The location, Orlando, Florida's executive airport. A pilot was coming in for a landing when all of a sudden, out of the blue, an alligator jumped in the air and struck the wing of the plane. Boom! The alligator was instantly killed, and the pilot managed to complete a safe landing, believe it or not. In the United States, there are millions of alligators, but reportedly only 4 planes have been hit by alligators since 1988.